Alright guys, welcome back to another video today on the Ghost Flash channel. In today's video, guys, we are overlanding. We have me, Jacob, and his dad, Papa Mark. And we are currently on the way to Bowman Lake in Tahoe National Forest. And yeah, it's going to be a dope time. We are coming up here on a Thursday currently, and we are going to be staying till a Sunday. So we've got a couple days up here, so a lot of content to be made. We're going to be overlanding, four-wheeling, taking the kayaks out, all that good stuff. And I'm going to go ahead and take you guys on the adventure for this, weekend or trip, whatever you want to call it. So yeah, Jacob's currently flying his drone, which is right there in front of us, getting the cool drone shots for you guys. So yeah, if you guys want to see those cool shots, go ahead and hit Jacob's channel. It'll be somewhere on the screen, Jacob J Media. And yeah.
I got the toot on camera. Joe, tooty tires.
It's messed up.
So we're pulled off real quick because Jacob wants to set up his camera to get a cool shot of us rolling by. And I just wanted to get out and show you guys the beautiful view from the Tahoe Forest. That's crazy.
Pull up.
We're getting instructions from the man himself.
Pull up straight, and you pull up to the right.
Okay.
That's a great idea.
Right?
I like it.
And I can strap myself in if I wanted to. Bro, we just on the roof, sitting in my kayak. It was really dusty. But yeah, we're just vibing on the roof.
I can just drive your truck while you're up there.
Dude, I was thinking the same thing. Bro, strap myself in right here.
Bro, this is it. This is the view. By the way, I'm not too sure if I'm dressed appropriately to be out here in this weather. This scenery. As you guys can see, white tee, some regular shorts, and my Jordans, bro. Mistakes were made, and they are backing up, so I gotta get in the car, like, now.
All right, we are officially part of the way there, ladies and gentlemen. We officially got to the part where the sign is, which was about 30 minutes or so of off-roading to get to the sign. And we have about another 30 more minutes of off-roading to go before we get to where we usually normally camp. So I'll go ahead and update you guys when we get a little closer. The GPS says we're 7 minutes away, but it said we're 7 minutes away for the past 30 minutes. So don't know how accurate that really is. Look at this, dude.
Let's just swim in here.
We might have some video of the girl.
What the?
Maybe.
You won't.
Plane, but I don't see it. Much.
Go in there. Hey, yo, hey, yo.
Okay, I'm going. Yeah, I know. I won't be able to get back out.
You realize that's death.
No.
Jacob backing up to go get his camera from filming the shot he just did. But we can finally see the lake, ladies and gentlemen. We can finally see some water. Oh yeah. We are posted. Gonna have the awning open up this way, and the tent is gonna open up on the other side, on the driver's side. And once the tent is open on this side, I'm gonna have my roof open so that way I get the cool view of over here in the morning when I wake up. Pretty dope, pretty dope. At least I hope it's gonna be. That's that entire idea. So we're about to find out. Decided to come back to the roof to sit. To film everybody posting up.
You dig?
Look at him go, guys. Look at him go. Hello? The boy looks so confused. For what?
Confusing myself.
Thought he was just trying to park, bro. All right, ladies and gentlemen, so we recently had a party foul. I closed my door and my fishing pole was here, and yeah, a tragedy has struck. So that's just a bummer. That's a damn bummer day. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys the whole setup. So we got the taco right here. We got a rooftop tent all set up. We got a little light on the side. We got Jacob. We got the bathroom right here. I'm gonna take you guys in. This is my portable bathroom. I have my little toilet in there too.
Yeah, it's so small.
Wait, your bathroom's bigger than mine. Go look at mine.
The room or the toilet?
Yeah, we got that. We just chefed it up. We got the awning going on right now. I got my little lantern that he posted up. We got Jacob's bright porch light on his freaking side of his truck, bro. It's kind of baller. I got porch lights, but they're a little extra bright, so I'm not gonna turn those things on. But I like this little thing he got going on here. This thing's kind of sick. The little lights on the side. He got his little fancier rooftop tent he upgraded. You got Papa Mark. You got the Harbor Freight light on the side here. You know, you got the porch light.
Yeah, I know.
We all got porch lights. I just don't got surround system light. And he got this little LEDs going around the side too that is not on yet. He got a really big awning. It's really big. I like it.
Thank you.
Shut up. I'm in the middle so you can wait.
I just got to look how big I got the fire.
Look at that. He got the rooftop tent up there. We got the crack on the side. We all posted up.
Right.
We got some raging rapids coming down, boys. You know what's actually wild to me? So last year when I came here, water was not coming down there. That was all camping area. That was not water. There was water nowhere near where it is now. I estimate the water probably rose like 50 feet or so. It's ridiculous how much water is here. I'll be able to show you guys probably a lot better tomorrow.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, it is the next morning and we are not headed out. I'm currently alone by myself. I am out here. I had to come out here to get service because where we do not have service. And I had to come out to get service because I have a very important phone call I'm expecting today. So I'm just gonna go grab service real quick and then come right back. And then also, I'm gonna show you guys just a little of just the Bowman Lake Trail. This is one of the more harder areas, I would say. I had to pull my boat through this when I came up here one year. When I pulled my boat, yeah, guys, believe it or not, I towed my boat up in this. Yeah, it don't look that crazy on camera, but trust me. It is. Now imagine having a trailer with a boat going up that. Yeah, I did that. And I'm going to do it again this year. Just so you guys are all aware. We will be bringing the boat back to Bowman. Okay. Woo! Oh, rabbit action. Here we go. Hey, look at the views though. Hold on. So it is the day 3. And I went for a drive to go get service on my daily streaks. And I come back and there was a note on a tree where we were camped. Robert, go past Jeep. Can't say that word. We have everything. So I guess we're going to a different campsite. I don't know if you guys can read that sign. I'm trying to get up to it. But now I see why it says. It says, time to get this way. And there's nothing but girls over there in Jeep. So if you guys want to have a good time with the ladies is what they're saying. Come over here. So I think that's where we're about to head. Look at that. They all posted up. It's party time. They even got the pink ribbons. Oh, they're rolling deep. Rooftop tent gang.
All right, so we did go ahead and move to a different campsite. So I'm gonna give you guys a quick walk around. That is the bathroom. That is Papa Mark over there, currently in the river or lake, whatever you call it, brushing his teeth. We got my rig right here with my rooftop tent set up. You no longer have the awning on the other side because it did snap off. We got Papa Mark's rig with his awning. Oh, we got Jacob and his. And
Anna. Oh God, these eggs do not look good. Don't get the eggs. I was trying to poach my egg at the same time. Alright,
okay. Dog, I'm not gonna say what that looks like because I'm not trying to get demonetized.
Also, I don't even
think it's gonna let you guys' imagination run wild.
Oh.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, so we got my setup right here. We got the shoes right in the corner. We got my blanket, my sleeping bag underneath is like a comforter. We got the charger that is plugged into the back of my tailgate. It's plugged into my phone right now. Yeah, I put it in a USB port on my tailgate. Yeah, and it is charging. Got the Jenny. Got the pillow, blanket, all that comfort. We got window number one, window two, window three, window four, window five, and I have the window number six currently open. So we can get the cool views from up top, on top of the roof at the moment. We got the bathroom over there, that's where the toilet goes. That's window number two. We got my kayak and the other three kayaks over there. We got Pop Mark's rig over here with his rooftop tent all freaking situated, looking spiffy. That thing looks mad comfortable. We got his awning. My awning unfortunately had a casualty, so my awning's over there. We got Jacob's rig and his new rooftop tent. Man got the hard shell and his awning. He's in there editing right now. And ladies and gentlemen, look at this view.
Shoes in a shoe bag, but well, I dropped one.
Alright guys, so it is day four and we currently are packed up and leaving. And I just want to get you guys some cool shots of just, you know, how full the lake is. It's probably up 100+ feet from what it was before. So this is actually kind of crazy to see. Bro, this dude is not in the El Camino right now. That thing is gnarly, bro. That man was in an off-road built El Camino, bro. I did not just see that. Hey, yo, come back, bro. Oh, jeez.
What about that?
Jake about to use the onboard compressor.
I don't know what I just did.
What do you mean you don't know what you just did?
I clicked the only switch back here.
No, it's on. You had to click the actual switch on the compressor.
This man,
remember?
I didn't. There.
Remember? Because that switch was not powerful enough, so it kept burning it out. That's why I remember it didn't work. There's an on and off switch on the actual compressor.
I see it.
Oh, it's hot. See, you fool, you freaking buffoon. Yeah, you twisted on. Don't twist the copper piece. Have you never used a bike pump?
Yeah, but I don't know that. I don't know, man. I'm tired.
Bro. Trucks, ambulances, police, a couple cars. Don't know what happened. My camera's not focusing, but yeah, there was a lot of emergency responders on the exit. Not too sure what happened, but I hope everybody's okay. Hope nobody, nothing bad happened to nobody. Nobody's seriously injured. But yeah, we out. Till next time, Bowman Lake. Oh, I spoke too soon. Maybe something serious did happen? Yikes! Nevada County Line? Where are we going? I thought we were going home. We're in another state. Thought we were trying to go home, guys. There's a helicopter everywhere. Oh, they're about to rescue someone from the helicopter, bro. Hey, yo, it's a giant turbo.